Zach. I have locked you in this room. You've been asleep for about 3 hours now. And if you wake up and your butt's kind of sore, that wasn't me. The door is locked. And the only way to get out is through your throat. I'll let you think about that. Good luck.
Oh yeah, I got you good, you effer! You're facing like the first time my girlfriend saw my wiener. It was like... It was all fake. The knife wasn't even real. Hey. Hey. Oh no. I don't know. I think you really cut himself. I don't know if this was very smart. Oh god.